called eight key or qi, breathing exercise for the summer. So all about our body, top to bottom, left to right, is about horizontal, vertical, and all four directions connected our universal direction, east, west, south, north. And when I do the top, we consider it as a heaven and sky, and bottom is earth, very down to earth, and the center exactly human, okay? So top here is heaven, and feet is earth, and I'm human is the center, okay? Human, so person is the center, making triangle, and also four directions, east, west, south, north, or four directions. And center is again our human body, and another center cross the other way. So that is a simple practice. Okay, now, if you have that, your all movement is within a small little circle. Okay, so big inhale and exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. Onto the chest and exhale, push up. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. So if anybody have a problem with a horse standing, right? This is called horse standing. You can move a little bounce up and down, it's no problem. Or you can standing.